Morning. It is 19 degrees out and the sun's out today. Check it out. A bunch of little sparkly things on the snow. Ice all over that tree. I don't know if you can see it or not. From the rain we had yesterday. So, today we're getting back in here. I have to cut two more each of those to finish that up, and then I have to cut the pieces that stagger on here. So I'm gonna go down and do that first. I think I know my measurement for this. Yes. All right. So that's what we're gonna do today. I wanna get at least this wall finished, and then as much as I can on this wall. I'm only going up four more. One, two, three, four. That'll leave me about a 6 to 8 inch gap at the top, and I might put some trim board up there. It won't get wet, it'll just get steam. So I think it'll be all right. I just think it's gonna look funny with tile going all the way to the ceiling. All right. I'm figuring 1, 2, 3, 4 more days until that's done. That'll be nice. All right, back in a minute. Thank you. All right, so I got the back wall done. I'll tell the higher I'm gonna go with it. I'm gonna put something up there, probably some trim board like that. I don't know. I wanna stop right there. I might continue the tile all the way up, I don't know. Now we can start on this side. I got all my short pieces cut for both sides. No, just this side. So we're gonna start here. Hopefully I can get this wall done today. That would be great. And then maybe even start on this one. I don't know. Oh, we gotta figure it out. Anywho's, so not looking too bad. Kind of liking it. I wish I could have staggered the pattern, but it is what it is. All right, I'm gonna take a break for a minute. Look at this. Check this out. Absolutely gorgeous out with icicles. I'm waiting for all the snow to come piling off the roof. Beautiful. It is 24 degrees out and it sure don't feel like 24 to me. Oh, kind of bright, isn't it? All right, I'll be back in a minute. All right, so I only got three more rows to put there, but I ran out of these little things. So it means I gotta go buy some more. Plus it's like 2:30, time to clean up. Glad I got that far with this. I did not think I was gonna get that far today. So I don't know if I'm gonna run into town tonight or in the morning. I think I'll do it in the morning. I think I'll run in town in the morning, pick up what I need to finish that up, and hopefully, let's see, I can finish that up tomorrow, then I can get up. I might be able to get all this tile up tomorrow. I don't know. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Thanks for following along. Thanks for subscribing. Sun's going down. Oh, sun's bright. And thanks for following along, and we'll see you right back here tomorrow. Y'all be safe out there. See ya, bye.